Let's fucking go, dude. Let's get this. Bang, let's go. Oh, okay. You can do this in the anime. I'll blast them off. Fuck it. Okay. So I learned from Cell, take out the weaker ones first. We don't have like fucking four of them following you. Ow. I thought I was safe. That's a real one. Nope.
You gotta be kidding me.
That's why I wanted to fight. Here we go. Bro, this is some... Oh, he's doing a command, man. That was close as fuck, bro. How the fuck do I dodge the first attack and then he hits me with like the follow-ups? Oh shit, this looks intense as fuck. Where do I go to dodge this? I didn't make it, did I? Actually, wasn't too bad. I kind of wanted to see that rolling attack. I'm not gonna lie. Should have interrupted that. Let's heal up. Bang! Oh. Ow. Hey, man. Okay, props. Ah! The fucking mountain in my way. Done? Oh, fuck. Like I'm gonna make it to him now. Wait, I'm not gonna make it to him. Fuck it. That attack requires so much space between both of us. There's no way I'm gonna reach him. Oh, see, he does two attacks like Cell does. Okay. Heal up again? I'll heal up. Why not? Final battle. Why not? Oh! That was my bad, Goku. That was also my bad, Goku.
You're incredible.
Stop complimenting your opponents. Shit. Good thing I'm far enough away to where I don't think it's gonna do any damage. I think I'm far enough away, it won't reach me. Of course, it's not doing the planet burst thing. Ooh, I die. Ah, damn. Love it. Bro, I should have taken my camera off for that.
It's not over yet.
Did my Kamehameha just not wanna work? What happened? I'm trying to go all the way around it to get to him. Ah, I'm coming halfway across the planet, don't worry. Ah, I thought he did it only twice, not three times. This again. I'm not gonna bother attacking him because he's gonna hit me right away, so there's no point. Okay. Oh, bro, okay. Respect. I'm gonna make it. Yes. Fuck it. Fuck it. End of the game or what? See you, Knight. Bro, good for you, Raichu. I like your name too. Raichu Knight, it's a good name. I'm about to go quiet for this.
Kakarot. You really are something else. I think I finally figured it out. I think I know why a genius like me can't keep up with you. I thought it was because you had people you wanted to protect. It was as if having a strong desire to save others gave you some mysterious power. And maybe it does in some way. I too have those I care about now. But you were always different. You don't fight to win. You fight to continue pushing yourself past your own limits. That's why you never took the lives of your opponents. You even had the opportunity to kill me. But you didn't. You didn't. Damn you, Kakarot. I can't believe a battle-loving, kind-hearted Saiyan like you even exists.
You're in trouble now, Boo. Here comes my full power Kamehameha!
Only you can do this. You are number one.
A B, motherfucker, bro, I've never gotten a B in my life, I swear to God. What the fuck?